Presenting the further adventures of everybody's favorite hero, the man who is faster than lightning, stronger than steel, smarter than a speeding bullet. It's Super Grover!
And I am Choo Choo!
And now, on to our story.
Yes, on to our story!
Unbeknownst to most people, when Super Grover is not out doing brave deeds, he poses as mild-mannered Grover Kent, ace doorknob salesman for Acme Incorporated.
Anybody want to buy a doorknob?
Still, he is always on the alert for people in trouble.
I think I am lost.
Aha! It is a little girl in trouble. Super Grover shall rescue her. But first, I must find a telephone booth in which to change my clothes into my hero costume. Yes, then I can rescue her and see where in the telephone booth.
But I do not need to worry. I have a dime. I will telephone my mommy and she will come get me. I can see by the sign up there that says telephone that this is a telephone booth.
Ah, that is a telephone booth. Excuse me, just be a minute. It's very important. You don't understand it. Okay.
Well, at least I was right about it being a telephone booth.
And here I am, Super... Oh, I forgot I got the bag and the hat still. Oh, excuse me, little girl. This is very important. I got the chain so I can save you. I'll be right there. Excuse me.
But you don't understand. I just want to use the telephone.
Here I am! Super girl. Oh, I forgot my helmet. Oh, dear.
Wait. Ah! That gentleman is no gentleman.
And here I am! Super Grover! And now, I will rescue the little lost girl. Where'd she go? Oh, little girl, I'm here to save you now. Do not worry. Super Grover will take her home.
What are you doing?
I am taking you home.
Where do you live?
Oh, terrific! Where's home?